LibreOffice has a formula module, sometimes referred to as the math module. This feature can be used in LibreOffice Writer to create formatted mathematical and scientific formulas. When we do this, the formula is placed in a frame. To insert a formula, we go up to Insert, Object, Formula. This opens up a box at the bottom of the screen and opens up an element dialog box. If the element dialog box does not open, you can turn it on by going into View, Elements. There it is. If I click on the different icons in the top half of the Elements dialog box, we'll notice that the items on the lower part of the dialog box change. I want to add in a simple fraction, 1/2 plus 2/3. Starting in this far left corner, looking down below, I see one that may be a good fit for what we want to do, A over B. Clicking that, at the bottom of the screen, we see this less than, question mark, greater than, over, and then in curly braces, we see the same thing on the other side. Up on our sheet, we see a box over box. This is asking us, what do we want to put in the top of our fraction? I want this one to be 1 over 2. Now that I know what the formatting's like, I'll do the same thing. Plus 2 over 3. There I have my 1/2 plus 2/3. Clicking outside of my frame or my lower box takes me back to the standard LibreOffice Writer settings. If I want to edit this formula, I just double-click it, and it brings back my Elements dialog box and my formula box down below. Let's change this formula to 1 plus x over 2. I'm clicking inside the curly braces, and I see 1 plus x over 2. If I do the same thing to our other side, 2 plus x, we see that it made the 2 by itself, and we have plus 2 plus x over 3, which is not what we wanted. I can put this in parentheses, and that gives me my 2 plus x over 3. So we see the difference between the curly braces and the parentheses. They do the same thing, only the curly braces are not seen in our formula. Clicking in the document outside of my formula takes me back to the LibreOffice Writer document. Let's add another formula. Insert, Object, Formula. We want to put in a square root symbol. We need to look along the top, clicking our icons until we see it. Now I see it right here. That shows us how to put it on there, square root, and it gives us the box that we've seen before. Taking out the less than, question mark, greater than box, we'll make it the square root of 3x. Now that we know how to put a square root symbol in there, let's add it to our first formula. I'm going to make this first one SQRT, adding a curly brace to the left and a curly brace to the right. Now we've got the square root of 1 plus x over 2.